Hey guys, Captain Justin Mails here with BackwaterFlyFishing.com. We're bringing you the next part in our bonefish fly tying series. In this video, we're going to cover the Simram bonefish fly, and this is a simple variation of that pattern. I'm going to be tying a bunch of these for my trip, so let's get started. First step, as always, is to run a nice bead of thread all the way down the hook shank. But this time we're going to go past the bend. After that, we're going to bring the thread back and go ahead and attach some small lead eyes. And once those are secure, we're going to reach for our pseudo hair, cut a little piece off, and then attach that on the back side of those eyes and tie it in down the bend of the hook. After that, we can grab our pearl tan crystal flash, go ahead and attach one piece right on top of that pseudo hair. Once that's tied in, you can grab your flat diamond braid and go ahead and tie that in, and then palm it around up till you get to those lead eyes, and then secure it right up in front of them. Then you can grab your cross-cut rabbit fur, tie a piece in, and palm this all the way up towards the eye of the hook. Once you're there, go ahead and tie it off. Trim that fur piece, and then build up the head on the fly. At this point, it's time to go ahead and whip finish the fly. And what we're gonna do here is go ahead and separate the fur to the top of the hook shank and the bottom. And then we're gonna trim the bottom off real close so that all we're left with is that top fur. Now you can go ahead and take your loon hardhead and go ahead and seal the head on this fly. Well, there you have it, guys. That's my version of a simple Simram bonefish fly. Has some nice natural furs and some synthetic furs. A little bit of flash. It's going to look pretty shrimpy once it gets wet. So go ahead and tie some of those up. If you're watching this on YouTube, go ahead and subscribe to the YouTube channel. You can like us on Facebook at Backwater Fly Fishing. And if you have any suggestions for bonefish flies you want to see us do, go ahead and leave those in the comment section below. I do check those out. And if you have any questions, shoot them over to backwaterflyfishing@yahoo.com. Thanks for watching.
From a mile away, it sounds so good, but I must stay away.